Let's have a look at DNA inheritance in families. Now, we inherit our DNA from our parents. So we get half of our DNA from our mums and half our DNA from our dads. So I'm going to show you how DNA inheritance works in families through the medium of gummy bears. So here we have got a mummy and a daddy bear. And they're going to have a baby bear that they're each going to give half of their DNA to. So this half comes from mum, that half comes from dad. Now, let's give them another little baby bear. They're going to do the same thing. Mum's going to give half of her DNA, dad's going to give half of his DNA, but it's not going to be the same half that was given to the older sibling. Now you can see this half has come from dad, and that half has come from mum. And while it's not exactly the same DNA that's been passed down to each sibling, we do see that they share, on average, about half of their DNA. So with this set, it's this bit here and that bit there that they have in common. Okay, let's take this down another generation. Let's get these bears married off. So here we go. Let's give them some partners. And let's give this couple here a little baby. The same thing happens again. Each parent passes on half of their DNA to the new baby. So this bit here, that comes from this parent, and that bit there, that half, that comes from that parent. And what you can see is that this baby shares about a quarter of its DNA with each of its grandparents. So this bit here, you can see that comes from grandma, and that bit there, that comes from granddad. You can also see that this bear is going to share about 25% of its DNA with an aunt or an uncle. So it's this section here and that little section there that it's sharing about 25% with an aunt or an uncle. Now, let's give this other couple its own little baby bear. So this is a cousin to this one here. And you can see the same thing again. It's inheriting half of its DNA from each parent. So this half comes from this bear, that half comes from that bear. This bear again shares about a quarter of its DNA with each grandparent. So that comes from grandma, that comes from granddad. And again, it's sharing about a quarter of its DNA with an aunt or an uncle. So again, that's this little section in here. And you can see when looking at the cousins here that they share on average about 12.5% of their DNA. So in these two, it's going to be this little bit here and that little bit there. So there you go. There's a simple way of looking at the percentage of DNA inheritance in families.